I'm a registered nurse who built nursing businesses in 12 states. We treat far too many women who are victims of assault and domestic violence. That's why I'll never understand why Congressman Bill Cassidy voted against the Bipartisan Violence Against Women Act and against affordable preventative care for women. Bill Cassidy is a doctor. He should know better.
I'm Mary Landrieu, and I approve this message because I'll always stand up for the women of Louisiana.